Back in 2003, Spellbinders started after I had a serious car accident that changed my life, and it actually caused me to change careers. And I came up with an idea for dyes that cut, emboss, and stencil because I was somebody that liked texture and dimension, and the only thing available all those years ago were just plain flat die cuts. So really, I identified the need in the market for something new and different. Spellbinders dies are so different because they cut, emboss, and stencil. We're known for our quality and our exquisite designs.
What makes Spellbinders special is really the people here. The people here really go above and beyond. They think outside the box. They're creative in such a way that allows us to really accomplish our company's vision, which is to unlock the inner creativity of every individual, no matter what their skill level.
I got involved with Spellbinders about 10 years ago. I was so inspired by Stacy Karen and Spellbinders. She had this amazing machine that you could cut and emboss and make realistic looking embellishments. And I was caught hook, line, and sinker. I loved it. And I've got the best job in the world. I can continue to inspire and share my passion with others.
What you're going to see is Spellbinders beginning to branch out. Most people really think of Spellbinders as a dye company, and we have been for the past several years. But recently, we begin to expand beyond just dyes. We've recently introduced a line of jewelry. We've introduced a new tool. We're looking to introduce a new machine. So you'll continue to see Spellbinders look at other avenues within the craft industry for us to introduce our great innovative products into. So look forward to seeing very great things coming from Spellbinders in the near future.
So stay tuned for all the amazing things to come.